you notice, like, how the ways Brooklyn has changed, like, yes, when you drive around here?
Sure, sure. It's very nice now. It's funny. It got, when I was young, the Brooklyn Zoo was just like, I remember a polar bears ripped somebody's head off and threw it around. I had played catch with it. I went by recently, and I saw one of the polar bears was having bubble tea and recognized me and was like, hey, I like Punch Drunk Love, but none of the others.
Very snooty polar bears. Yeah.